on third and goal. Quick pass over the middle.
People in Lubbock, Joey McGuire, everybody's got to be feeling great about this. Just a beautiful break, late to react.
On the play action, Morton going up top. Coy, Aiken taking it to the house.
So is Aiken, and usually they like the back shoulder to him. 6'2", 210, really started to flash last year. Had great position on Brian Nelson and a perfectly
192 yards, couple of touchdowns, only two incompletions. Going to keep the ball himself this time. Let's see if he can get into the end zone.
Their run game has been. Taj Brooks is going to pull everybody over to the left, and it's just Morton versus Starling there.
He had 153 yards in the season opener. Missed last week's game, which was a big problem. Wide open over the middle of the field.
To play action, it just holds everybody. You see everybody come flying up. And that time it was Javen Anderson.
That was something at this point when you're down 45-7. Morton over the middle, complete. Elite ball skills, didn't have to do a whole lot here.
Now he just runs the crossing route and he's by.